Today, we are taking a look at how the gacha community is getting ruined. Let's just move on to the video. This just disgusts me. Can't you be a part of a fandom without doing this? I didn't think I would have to say this, because it's pretty obvious, but things like this are not trends. It's a very serious topic. Gacha is a literal kid's game. You can jump off a bridge for all I care. I'm pretty sure this was made as a joke.